see on their next possession, and now I know it's Valley. Threatening again, Malia, and in by Malia Patton. 5'6" sophomore out of Fort Sill High School. All the three players on the...
And our number four, Ewan Plata from Roosevelt High School in Los Angeles. Turnover, and here comes Malia Patton on a breakaway. Easy layup and a couple of fast break points for the Marauders. Makes it a 10-point game. 19-9, just over a minute left in the first.
Yes, sir.
Makes it 22-13. Is cross with it. Sends it over to Patton, dribbling to her right. Now guarded by her own. Moves around her and underhanded layup.